Other guy. Sacrificed everything to redeem himself. It's too bad his past caught up with him.
Still, those files are on their way to the U.S. Attorney's office. Now the Cabots have a real shot at getting back what they lost.
Along with the 42 other families, all because of Edmund.
Oh, speaking of people having the home stolen.
Is that your mother-in-law again, sir?
Detective, if you happen to receive a report of a homicide tonight at my address, do me a favor. Ignore it.
Yes, sir.